I wonder what he'll think of me. I guess he'll call me the old man. I guess he'll think I can lick every other fella's father. Well, I can. I bet that he'll turn out to be the spitting image of his dad. But he'll have more common sense than his puddin'-headed father ever had. I'll teach him to wrestle and dive through a wave when we go in the morning for our swim. His mother can teach him the way to behave, but she won't make a sissy out of him. Not him, not my boy, not Bill. My boy Bill, I will see that he's named after me. I will. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. Will Bill, like a tree he'll grow, with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No pot-bellied, baggy-eyed bully will boss him around. I don't give a darn what he does, as long as he does what he likes. He can carry a pail or work on a rail with a hammer and hammer some spikes. He can ferry a boat on a river or peddle a pack on his back, or work up and down the streets of a town with a whip and a horse and a hack. He can haul a scow along a canal, run a cow around a corral, or even bark for a carousel. Of course it takes talent to do that well. He might be champ of the heavyweights, or a fellow who sells you glue, or president of the United States. That'd be all right too. His mother would like that, yes sir, but he wouldn't be president unless he wanted to be. Not Bill. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. He will, like a tree he'll grow, with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No flat-footed, flabby-faced bully will boss him around. And I'm darned if he'll marry his boss's daughter, a skinny-lipped wench with blood like water, who'll give him a peck and call it a kiss and look in his eyes through a lorgnette. Say, why am I taking on like this? My kid ain't even been born yet. I can see him when he's 17 or so, and starting in to go with a girl. I can give him lots of pointers, very sound, on the way to get around any girl. I can tell him, wait a minute, could it be? What the heck? What if he is a girl? Well, what would I do with her? What could I do for her? A bum with no money. You can have fun with a son, but you gotta be a father to a girl. She mightn't be so bad at that. A kid with ribbons in her hair, a kind of neat and petite little tin type of her mother. What a pet. When I have a daughter, I'll stand around in bar rooms. Oh, how I'll boast and blow. Friends will see me coming and empty all the bar rooms. Through every door they'll go. Weary of hearing day after day the same old things that I always say. My little girl, pink and white as peaches and cream, is she my little girl? Is half again as bright as girls are meant to be? Dozens of boys pursue her, many a likely lad does what he can to woo her from her faithful dad. She has a few pink and white young fellas of 2 and 3, but my little girl gets hungry every night, and she comes home to me. I gotta get ready before she comes. I gotta make certain that she won't be brought up in slums with a lot of bums like me. She's gotta be sheltered and fed and dressed with the best that money can buy. I never knew how to get money, but I'll try, by gosh, I'll try. I'll go out and make it, or steal it, or take it, or die. I wonder what he'll think of me. I guess he'll call me the old man. I guess he'll think I can lick every other fella's father. Well, I can. I bet that he turns out to be the spitting image of his dad. But he'll have more common sense than his pudding-headed father ever had. I'll teach him to wrestle and dive through a wave when we go in the morning for our swim. His mother can teach him the way to behave, but she won't make a sissy out of him. Not him, not my boy, not Bill. My boy Bill, I will see that he's named after me. I will. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. Will Bill, like a tree, he'll grow with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No pot-bellied, baggy-eyed bully will boss him around. I don't give a damn what he does, as long as he does what he likes. He can sit on his tail or work on a rail with a hammer and hammering spikes. He can ferry a boat on a river or peddle a pack on his back, or work up and down the streets of a town with a whip and a horse and a hack. He can haul a scow along a canal, run a cow around a corral, or maybe bark for a carousel. Of course it takes talent to do that well. He might be champ of the heavyweights, or a fella that sells you glue, or president of the United States. That'd be all right, too. His mother would like that, but he wouldn't be president unless he wanted to be. Not Bill. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. Will Bill, like a tree, he'll grow with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No fat bottom, flabby face, hot belly, baggy eyed bully will boss him around. And I'm damned if he'll marry his boss's daughter, a skinny-lipped virgin with blood like water, who'll give him a peck and call it a kiss and look in his eyes through a lorgnette. Say, why am I taking on like this? My kid ain't even been born yet. I can see him when he's 17. Or so, and starting in to go with a girl. I can give him lots of pointers, very sound, on the way to get round any girl. I can tell him, wait a minute, could it be? What the hell? What if he is a girl? You can have fun with a son, but you've got to be a father too. A girl, she mightn't be so bad at that. A kid with ribbons in her hair, a kind of neat and petite little tintype of her mother. What a my little girl, pink and white as peaches and cream is she. My little girl is half again as bright as girls were meant to be. Dozens of boys pursue her, many a likely lad does what he can to woo her from her faithful dad. She has a few pink and white young fellas of two and three, but my little girl gets hungry every night, and she comes home to me.
I gotta get ready before she comes. Gotta make certain that she won't be dragged up in slums with a lot of bums like me. She's gotta be sheltered and fed and dressed in the best that money can buy. I never knew how to get money, but I'll try, by God, I'll try.